as a child of the 60s, I grew up with Dr. King and saw the situation that was going on back when I was a teenager. And to how it relates to now, Dr. King taught us that you can disagree with the government or disagree with laws, but you can do it in a civil way, and you don't have to be hateful and have disregard for other people. And I just wish that this was a time and a place that we could continue doing this through the rest of our lives and what's going on now.